Celebrating the 350th anniversary of the founding of Jamestown, 114 men of war from 18 nations mass in impressive array off Norfolk, Virginia. Among the visitors, Britain's new carrier, Ark Royal. The carrier Bois Belleau headed the six-vessel French contingent with the flag cruiser de Grasse, one of the newest warships present. Holland's battle cruiser, the Seven Provinces, represents another power influential in the winning of the New World. Italy, homeland of America's discoverer, sends the San Marco. Canada and nearly every other nation of the Western Hemisphere is represented, along with NATO allies and countries that help settle the New World. Secretary of Defense Wilson and top Navy brass review the huge armada from the cruiser Canberra, passing down the 14-mile row of warships and saluted from above by flights of jets. The first international naval review on this side of the ocean in half a century. An awesome display of modern sea power in all its might and majesty.